There are still so many moments of a race before a race where you just kind of feel that weighing notion of just pressure on your shoulders, and it definitely takes a lot of time and practice, and it's still a work in progress to kind of learn how to deal with that, to use it as like a positive source of, I don't know, just attraction to take you down, as opposed to just a weighing like stress.